All right, we're recording. We're recording, Bach. Bach, we're recording. Let's see if this happens right now. If we get that same amazing gameplay that we got last time. Let's see this. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to T3G. We're doing some Overwatch gameplay. We started recording in the middle of a match. It's Capture the Point. We had some crazy thing happen like this last time around, so we're going to see what happens now. All right, man. All right, we got to make it happen just like last time.
I'm on the objective.
We'll see, though. We'll see. Kay. We'll see.
This yo is just dashing around.
Oh, nice stun! Nice stun! You gotta give him that.
Oh god.
Alright, he's waiting for us. Yeah, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Come on. Pump up the volume, let's go!
Uh-oh. Bastion ult.
Oh no! I just hit it! Ha! I didn't do it, but that was funny.
Reinhardt to the.
Yeah,
I saw him.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh no, come on. Why is this guy playing Junkrat? God damn it, yep. I'll give him that. He did a good job. He did a good job. Oh, come on. Come on. God. If there's anything I hate is respawn time.
Overtime.
Overtime. No, I think we got it. This isn't as good as the... this is nowhere near as good as the one. Not even remotely close. What did you do, huh? What do you think you did? Man, you didn't do shit.
What did I do?
You don't even know. What are you, some kind of ninja?
I healed you, I think, right? Did I? I don't know.
I don't know what you did.
That wasn't that impressive. Meh. Meh.
Yeah. Eh, I didn't do so hot with Junkrat this time around. But I love my skin! Traveling to prepare your defenses.
For you who are fans will dig it. If you hate it, you still hate it. Fong tweeted June 2nd on Friday. He tweets, watch the Ultimate Edition again. Now believe everyone.
Okay.
What's that?
Okay. The Ultimate Edition of the Batman vs. Superman.
I mean, listen, I love it even without the 30 minutes, so I'm just going to love it even more with the extra 30 minutes.
Yeah. Oh, this map. I love it.
Love it.
Oh no, don't blind me, bro! Dude, are they playing?
I have no idea.
Where are they?
I mean, they're high level, so it's not like they don't know what they're doing. Oh, a bunch of them just left game, so I don't know what that means.
Heroes never die. Fire in the hole. Oh my god. Why am I so shitty? God! Why am I so bad, Angel? Why?
Double kill after my death. It's how I do. That's a fine, how do you do? Oh, guys, what are you doing? Why are you letting them win?
They're taking the point.
Bach, what are you doing?
I don't know. They tricked us, Angel. They made it seem like they were shitty players, and then look at them.
I mean,
now
they
winning.
Are shitty players, but that's not the point. Why would you let that happen?
Oh God.
I'm gonna go with they're not so great. Like, I don't know how they got the point, but they're not that great. I've never had anybody hold off a team at the...
At least at this point.
Yeah, at this point. Like, literally at their spawn. I've never seen this. Oh, above me. Nice. I like it. I like it.
You won't get rid of me that easily.
Oh, they're moving it. They're moving it.
Oh, nope. Do it, Angel, I believe.
No, their junk rat got me.
60 seconds remaining.
Junk rat.
No one can hide.
Blow it up again.
30 seconds remaining.
Start the victory timer. It won't be long now.
Jesus, I got destroyed.
Heroes never die.
Oh, never. I was like, dude, he's gotta be dead. Come on. Why are we just held them back so hard? What is happening? Why are they moving?
It's high noon.
You better be killing everybody.
Is that your ult?
No.
Oh god.
That's mine.
It's just like, there are times where their defense is the best.
I know.
And then like, after every choke point, their defense gets shittier.
I know, dude. I don't get it either. I'm trying to figure out the same thing.
Oh, I see from above. Wow.
Yeah, he literally got us from above.
Oh, dang. He even tagged the spray. Sorry.
Yeah.
Wow.
Epic. Brings a tear to my eye. Come on, 43. Bing! 43 it is.
Oh, so close. I'm on the last bubble.
This weekend is going to be a lot of fun. A lot of car stuff going on.
You record with the drone? Like, is it legal?
It's legal if you follow all the rules of it. Like, you can't be 5 miles near an airport, keep it under 500 feet in height.
Okay.
You know, don't use it indoors, obviously. That's probably one of the worst things you can do.
Don't carry a bomb with it.
Yeah, probably not. You probably don't want to do that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's one of those things you just shouldn't do.
Have you seen that video where, like, the drone's, like, pulling a, like pulling the trigger on a pistol? Like a handgun?
That was on a TV show.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I think it was. I think it was on Bones.
Okay, maybe you're right. I think you're right.
It was either Bones. It was either Bones or Elementary. I can't remember which one, but it was one of them.
Elementary. No. You're right. You're right. You're
I'm
right.
Like,
you're
I'm
right.
Like, yeah, I have you're seen right. that show.
You're right. Never mind. It wasn't on a YouTube.
I love it.
What was I thinking about?
I was like, I've seen that show. Oh, that's good stuff. That's good stuff, Bob.
I could have sworn I saw it on my YouTube.
Good job. You like annihilated them all. I don't even have to do anything. Fields down.
I'm gonna get playing the game again. My third time with this guy.
Fucking came from behind us. I hit him. I couldn't get the mine off before he threw his trap on me.
Takes a licking, keeps on ticking. Ooh, I killed them!
That McCree.
The score debuffs.
Oh, where's he at? Jesus, we reached this checkpoint in no time. Thanks, bud. She's straight ahead, by the way.
Ouch! I got sniped!
Yeah, that's why I was like, she's straight ahead. Fire was in the hall. Is approaching its destination. Well, I think we won. I didn't even get a chance to do anything this round.
You can ult yet?
I got an ult, but Bastion killed it.
Well,
that's about it. That was the fastest probably round I've ever experienced. I like it. I like that look.
Oh, right here. Oh, perfect ult. Perfect ult. Oh, explosion.
Jeez.
What's going on?
Yeah, where was that explosion? Give it to them. Gotta give it to the healer, guys. Always the healer. Show some respect to the healer.
I agree.
God, people.
Level 52.
But yeah, the drone, man. The drone, Bach. The drone.
Now entering.
I'm excited.
Prepare your defenses.
Prepare your defenses.
Evelyn's.
Gotta love that Junkrat.
Any legendary skins yet, Angel?
Yeah. Junkrat.
No, from a box.
Oh. From a box. Yeah, I got Thor's motorcycle one.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
I didn't really care for it because I'm not a fan of it, but I thought it was cool that I got it.
It's a perfect day for some mayhem.
So this blue line says this is the fastest route. I'm gonna have to disagree with that.
Come on, come on, come on! I hate waiting.
I hate waiting.
Don't worry, my friend.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Hello.
I live for you.
Shut down. System technician.
Hello.
G'day, mate. Talk.
Okay.
Aw, that's cute.
4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Gotcha, sniped.
Enemy uses lead. Let's go blow something up.
Got somebody, got somebody. Jesus Christ.
Aw, I knew it. Oh no!
He didn't even get me with that. I stunned him, and he's frozen, and he's dead.
Team Valhalla.
Genji's good. Whoever's doing the healing, if that's you, dude, you're amazing.
Oh no. I wish. Not that good.
60 seconds.
Huh. 16 player kill streaks. I wish
oh
I had
god, speed. I see what you mean. God, this healer's good.
Yeah, she's seconds. Fucking amazing. Or he, or whoever.
Guy.
Fire! Got him. Yes.
Oh, overtime.
Oh, nice die.
Objective.
That's fine. They only have 3 minutes.
Oh shit.
Well, here's the thing. He's definitely gonna get the play of the game. Cause that die. Behind us. Behind.
About three of them.
Takes a licking, keeps on ticking. My ultimate threat.
Sixty seconds remaining. Die.
Side. Holy shit.
Nice.
I thought they would make it to that checkpoint.
Get that gold, get that eliminations, objective kills, and damage done. Oh yeah.
Not you though.
No, definitely not me. I'm surprised it's not the die guy. I'm surprised the Reaper didn't get it. What does she do?
Right. Freezes me, kills me, headshot, and then what she do? Oh. Like, mass freezes everybody in here.
Jesus. I'll give it to the healer because that healer was dope. That healer was amazing.
Epic. It's nice. Where's my fucking penta?
Where's my fucking penta? Oh, is that the Reaper?
Go open...
That was probably the Reaper.
Wanna go open our boxes?
Boxes? Oh, yeah, I guess we I can. Don't... Yeah, maybe I got one. Did I get one? Maybe I got one. I don't remember
I don't
if I got one.
I leveled up. I leveled up once.
I can't remember if I got one or not. Yeah, dude, if you get one, just pull us back.
Oh, we're at
10. Ooh, we got a level 93. Look at that. Holy shit, that 93, man. Oh, okay, see.
Prepare to attack.
All about hitting that first hundo. Right, Buck? Hitting that first 100. Dude, I got a drone. I can't explain the like I played with it already. It's cool. It's a cool drone. It's a cool feeling to be able to do that.
Watch the full video on Pottermore.com. I don't want to go to Pottermore.
Pottermore.
End my journey.
Oh no, that's not where I wanted to go. Come on.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Quit. This bomb's for you. Get ready to move.
I got this. I got this.
Sounds like an husband.
Ah, come on.
No. Crashing high bang wall on the left.
Ah, come on.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Got her.
Main checking in.
Just gotta go all out. Gotta go full throttle.
You won't get rid of me, that is.
You see what I did there? See what I did there?
I did. First you gotta rip the tires so they can do it.
And then you gotta go full throttle. Who's still content? I was gonna say, come on, they've all died like 5 times.
My ultimate is ready.
Dude, who was the fucking healer on that? Because goddamn.
Right?
I was like, how the fuck am I still alive? Is what I wasn't understanding. Nice block.
Nice block, yeah. Fire in the hole. Freeze. Don't move.
answer. I love
pulsing machines in the morning. Nice block, nice heals. Great block, great heals. Oh, behind us, behind us, behind us. Oh, oh, oh.
Moving the payload.
Well, that's a fine. How do you do?
I mean, we're just playing. I mean, they must be higher level than me, but they don't play good. They just means they have more hours in. Doesn't mean they know what they're doing.
It's true.
Drop the beat!
Drop the beat. Jesus. Good res, even after I killed them all.
You ain't get rid of me that easy.
You ain't getting rid of me that easy.
The payload is approaching its destination.
Oh, Bastion ult.
The payload is on the way.
Oh, Bastion on top of the turret. Or on top of the turret, top of the payload. Legendary skin I want is for Lucio. He's so great.
Oh, you want the?
I want the white one. I don't want the gold one.
Gold one, right.
Let's break it down. Let's do it. It's actually the one he has on right now.
Okay.
Do they have two Bastions? Two Bastions.
Yeah.
Freeze!
Holy dooly! Push the payload! My rip tire is charging!
My oxygen is charging.
Soon enough.
I tried something to get past that puppy and those bastions, but I think
they. Oh my god!
I think they got this.
I'm gonna blow all. I'm switch to Genji.
I was gonna say I'd switch to Genji, but I don't know Genji.
Yeah, I'll switch. I didn't want to switch yet too.
Tactical mines are activated.
Ah, god damn it!
How is this Bastion not dead?
He's dead now. Stopped us.
We don't have all day. Move the payload.
Turret and the Bastion on top again.
Yep.
Oh god, I died. That's a fucking hole.
That Bastion's.
Been beating them like the past three games.
I know. I don't even know how the fuck that happened, but.
Oh, what? I didn't know this hole was here. Okay.
All right, bud, go ahead and take us out. I gotta head out, actually. I have to.
All right, I'm gonna open a loot box. Wait, we gotta open boxes together. You
I'm
got
open.
One?
Mine's already open. I'm opening right
one,
now.
One, two, three.
Oh, I got coins.
Well, I see a purple. Coins. I see a purple and I see a blue. Okay, I got a victory pose for Junkrat, which I won't ever use.
I got a spray,
I got a spray
for
paint.
Roadhog. I got a victory pose
I got
for
a 150 currency. And I got a Reinhardt spray.
Oh, I've already had those victory poses. I have all D.Va's victory poses. That's hilarious.
Wow, really? All three?
Yeah. And I don't even play her. Blizzard, once again, you do shit that don't make sense. Alright, man. Thanks a lot for playing.
Alright, Angel.
I had a lot of fun. I gotta go get a haircut maybe again later tonight, if you're on.
Sure.
Awesome.
Yep. Later, Angel.
Later, buddy. Thanks, everybody, for watching. Make sure to like if you liked it, subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Next one? Next one.